wait. How did we even get here?
Huh.
School, though, like, come on, middle school is the best. It was like everybody's just awkward, living together, you know, trying
middle
to figure out how to do life.
Some people finish their growth spurt in
yeah,
middle school.
Yeah, right. I was still growing in middle school, but it stopped.
What are you
yeah,
talking so about? This sounds amazing.
We're talking about seasons of life.
Our favorite seasons of life.
So what are some of the favorites?
What about yours, Mr. Tavis?
I loved high school. I mean, you had high school football games, you had dances, summers off for bonfires, hanging out with friends, driving for the first time.
Yeah.
I loved high school.
High school?
Yes.
Can I show you something? Let me just dig in this box for a second. It's in a cellophane case because it's super special. But
wow.
When I think about high school, I think about my graduation picture,
oh
my graduation.
Wow.
Didn't
wow
wear a tie. I love that. Wow. I love that season.
Wow.
Any other favorites?
Well, and my favorite was elementary school, oh, Mr. Ness, because I could take naps in the afternoon when
absolutely
I was young. Recess was my favorite time of the day.
Yeah.
With friends and running around.
Kickball.
And
can I interrupt you?
Is of
that,
course.
Is that okay?
Please.
Big collars?
Yes.
I love,
yes.
I love
yes
the big oh collars.
Yeah. I actually had hair. Yes.
I just had this right in this box right here.
Yeah.
I love elementary school.
Awesome.
Man. Who else
said middle school?
Middle school is my favorite.
Middle school?
What do you think? They all disagreed with me.
Oh, you know what? I actually... I mean, interestingly enough, I had a picture of me in middle school.
Oh,
I loved gosh middle school. I think middle school was one of the greatest seasons of life.
Right.
Love middle oh school.
Well, I really thought college was great because you have some freedom from
yeah
responsibility, not quite an adult yet, but you still get naps.
Yes.
You're in charge
okay
of waking
yeah
naps.
Yeah.
It's really good.
You know what? I love that stage as well. Ties were a thing at that age also, and that was such a great season of life. I'm so glad you mentioned it.
I'm skeptical that that was the first time you started wearing a tie.
That's a good point. That's a very good point.
I said this is the greatest season of our life.
Yeah.
Right now, right here, right where we are.
Oh, amen. No, that is so well said. This is a little bit older, but I love that early stage of adult life and with my new bride, and oh, so well said. Thank you.
Mr. Ness, seeing all those pictures, not only were you very dapper in all of those eras,
you
but you were very cool as well.
Oh, thanks. Thank you.
You stud.
Now that you,
what
thanks
a stud.
Now that you mention it, I think I was. Me, 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 me. It's been a long time coming. Shuttle is now open.
Keep cruising, can't stop on